This afternoon's talk is about karma. Karma is a Sanskrit word meaning movement. Karma consists of, or is relative to, the law of cause and effect. It's not a mechanism to reward or to punish anyone. Karma as a universal cosmic law seeks to balance things. It is, of course, necessary to understand that you will, and I will, and all of us will bring karma into this life cycle from previous life cycles. And the three aspects of karma is karma neutral, discharging karma, and attracting karma. Those are the three aspects of karma.